In this video, I'll show you how to adjust period separators in MetaTrader. If you've ever used the period separators feature in MetaTrader, you would find it's not that customizable. Because those period separators are always fixed at the start time of each trading day, if you want to place them at different times on intraday charts, basically there's no way to do it. So we created this better period separators indicator for MetaTrader 4 and 5. You can download it from the MQL5 market, the link is in the description. When you downloaded it, plug it into any chart. You could see, on higher timeframe charts, this indicator works the same as the built-in period separators. On the weekly and monthly charts, period separators are placed at the start day of every year. On the daily chart, period separators are placed at the start day of every month. But on the intraday charts, it becomes better. You have the option to place the period separators at any specific time. You could also place extra period separators at a specific time on Monday to mark the start of a week. So now you could see every day and every week being separated on any intraday chart nice and clean. If you like the content, please subscribe and like. We'll release more content about trading. See you next time.